Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome to season 1, episode 8 of Luke Cage. So the last one we saw the cousin, or foster cousin of Cornell, kill Cornell, and I cried because, you know, Cornell's story was so deep and so rooted that we thought it would be more sense to be him as a villain as a whole, but that all changed. So now we see new dynamics. We will see how May, is that her name? How Cornell's cousin does to eliminate Luke Cage. It seems that someone already has, but I definitely think we will resolve that in this episode. So let me just move so that I can put the thing at the right place now here. So yeah, without further ado, let us go. So immediate pickoff from the last episode, or immediate pickup from the last episode. Sorry, my English not good. So I'm thinking it was Domingo's crew, or the Shades, the guy with the Shades. His eyes searched for someone and saw Claire. What is that? It's an apple juice. What is that? Juice? Oh, 3. Sure. That guy is smart. This guy is smart, man. Is this the new villain then? Who is that? Is that the rascal? So many characters, man. So definitely Mahershala Ali is not in anymore. Or maybe we'll have flashbacks, so he'll maybe come back? I don't know. Whatever they do, they can do. Dun 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 dun. Who the fish is that? Who the fuck is that, man? Oh, that smile. It's a disgusting smirk. He's come to finish the job, right? Gotta run, boy. You gotta run, bruh. Run, baby, run. Forget yesterday. You are the fucking devil, man. You, too, are like the devil in her ear. Like that conscience, guilty conscience, that is not the guilty conscience. Microphone stand, man. She forgot about the microphone stand too, because she killed with It's true. Wait, what about the microphones then? Is she just gonna leave it? Okay. Temper call. What are you talking about, bruh? Sure you did. Sure, man. Okay, just half dying here. I'm sorry about the noise outside. Oof. He self-regenerated? One, two, three. It's gonna hurt like a bitch, right? Oh fuck. Oh no. Oh fuck. It broke. How do you open like a hardened skin though? Maybe you go. You could say that. And the Oscar goes to... Nice. She is a good double-faced. He caught a bullet. Person? Priscilla? What the fuck your name is? Maybe she can go through the spine. Shoot. He's gonna tell something. Kind of miss Cornell. This guy is a double-crossing motherfucker, man. What? English? Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, woman. Really? Like, he has an alibi, though. Punch him. What the fuck are you doing, man? Looking at him, just standing there. It doesn't make sense. All out of bullets. Why do you hate Luke Cage so much, man? Who is that guy, though? Trail of blood. Leading to the palace. Oh, so grand. So beautiful. Diamondback. Oh, what a kick, man. Oh shit. Ah. Why don't you just break his leg, man? Come on. That's stupid, man. Use your shoulder, man. Man, Luke Cage versus the Hulk must be like super, super good to watch, man. Break his legs, break his legs. Just that little drums at the back is so good, man. Are you? Obstruction of justice? Icer, bro. Look, Inspector, I am close the door. What if she does? You don't know. Holy shit. Oh. Really? You sure? Second. I like how it says the second, because it's like second coming. What you talking about, Willis? So coincidental that the garbage truck drove off away. That was a good episode. So yeah, Luke. Cage might be dead, but there's five episodes left, so I doubt it. Surely somebody can help him. Definitely, maybe that doctor who created his hardened skin can find a way to just unharden it or soften it for just like a few moments and then do it again. So yeah, that is about it, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. See you then.